I got the T-Rex out of the museum. Do you want me to take it to your private buyer?
Nah, he don't want anyone meeting him but me. I'll send you the location of the drop-off.
Okay, Vinny.
Hey, I know you're eager, Chasey, but this guy's bad news.
Tell me about it.
Sure. He's real impatient. Like he needs all this stuff yesterday. This whole business has changed. Time was, you took stuff to make a profit. But this feels different. Like there's something bigger going on. Yeah, listen to me. Going on like my mother. Just drop off that T-Rex.
Hey, Chase, are you busy?
Well, I'm kind of...
Great. Are you getting close to finding my dad?
Yeah. I'm on a job for a guy who I'm sure is working for Rex. Once I find Rex, I think I'll find your dad.
You really think Rex has my dad? Is it because I testified against him?
Rex is the kingpin. He must have something to do with your dad's disappearance. But I don't think it's because of your testimony. If it was, he'd just grab you, right? That's what I'd do.
What?
You know, if I was evil. Which I'm not.
So what is Rex's connection to my dad?
I don't know. But once I do know something, I'll call you.
Thanks, Chase.
The T-Rex is at the drop-off point, Vinny.
That's great! Yeah, just one more job and I can get my payment and wave goodbye to my private buyer, that creep.
You're gonna meet him? I don't envy you. He sounds mean.
Yeah, some people. They ain't like us, Chasey. They don't have class.
Do you need help with his job, then?
I don't know. I mean, the other thing he wants is some boat from the fire department. Well, I got guys who can drive it, but,
What's the problem?
The keys to it are in the fire chief's safe. The only people who can get near to it are firemen. Whoever does the job would have to go undercover. You reckon you could do that?
Yeah. I mean, I've obviously never done that before, but I think I could do it.
Then the job's yours. Thanks, Chasey. I won't forget it.
Hey, Chase, I've got some great news.
Oh, hey there, Frank. What is it?
I have been promoted!
What? Wait, who by?
Sheriff Huckleberry. He's made me head of tree-related crime.
Ah, are people stealing a lot of trees?
Not since I've taken over. So, what you up to?
Oh, the usual. Actual police work. I'm just going undercover for Vinny as a fireman.
Aren't you already undercover? So, now you're undercover? Whoa!
I'm going to get one of the fire department's boats for Vinny.
Oh?
And once I've taken it to Vinny, he's gonna go see Rex, and I'll follow him.
Okay, Chase. As long as you're not stealing any trees.
No, Frank. Speak later.
Aye, aye! Over and out!
You here to join the fire department? Head on in.
Okay, recruit, what is your name?
Pete Peterson, sir.
Right, Pete Peterson. Being a fire officer is all about team effort. Team effort! Isn't that right, McGurkey?
What?
Don't help him. It means knowing what your fellow officer is thinking. What is my favorite flavor of cake, Pete Peterson?
Chocolate?
Even the new recruit knows! Ah! Well then, Pete Peterson, we'd better start your training. What are you doing, man? I haven't given you any instructions yet.
Sorry, I got a little excited.
Fire extinguishers are not toys. They are not to be played with. Follow me over here. Whee! This is Officer Lopez Delgado.
Hola.
He'll give you your basic training. I've got to write a talk on the importance of buying the right flavor of birthday cake.
All right, Pete, is it? This is wonderful. First of all, we'd better get you looking like a fire officer, hadn't we, huh? There is a shiny new uniform in the middle garage. If you can get the door open.
I guess I just pull this lever? Yeah, that would have been too easy. Looks like someone forgot to finish painting that garage door.
Don't you look as bright as a button? Okay, we're going to start things out nice and easy. Oh no, look! A raging inferno has erupted. Oh, if only someone could put out the fires with an extinguisher. Gasp! Do you think you could do that for me? That's great! Well done! You will be an asset to us, as there have been an unusual amount of fires of late. Although, most of the recent fires have been burning down properties of small-time criminals. It is almost as if someone wants to put their rivals out of business. Thank you.
done!
Wait a minute. That door is shut.
Oh,
and an innocent valve handle is trapped behind it.
Oh, and look here. A fire axe.
Do you think you could somehow use this axe to get through that door?
Don't worry, you won't get into trouble.
Yeah!
If you're finding it tricky to break down the door, you should ideally use the pointy end of your axe. Here's Petey!
Oh, well, aren't you big and strong?
Good!
Oh, great heavens! Look! One of your soon-to-be comrades has accidentally turned their hose pressure up too high. But who could help him? Who might have some kind of valve?
Yes, you see where I'm going with this?
Some kind of valve to lower the pressure.
All right, you lasted ages. That's gotta be a record.
Muy bien. You made short work of that, didn't you? Let us go to the next area, shall we? What excitement could await us in there?
Open the gates.
Oh, no! Look!
Several of your co-workers are trapped on that building!
Am I not the most excellent actor?
Now, tell these other officers which way to carry the trampoline so you can catch your stranded friends! Go right! No! Get ready!
Oh, you almost lost one!
Get ready!
Yay!
Ha ha! Excellent catch! Left! Stop!
Geronimo!
Got him! Go right!
Keep going!
Wait there!
Woohoo!
Nicely done! Right a bit! Good work!
Hey!
And that is the last one! Well done! Now that they are safely down, we can put out those fires up there. But they are too far and too ferocious for your own extinguisher.
But not for these.
Yes! They are impressive, are they not?
Say hello to my massive friends!
Hop on to one of them! Come on, Dom. Excellent! The water cannon can squirt a lot higher than your extinguisher can. That's half of them. Aren't you, Officer Awesome? Go. That wasn't so hard, was it?
Oh, quickly! A most urgent situation has arisen!
What is it?
Oh, you're acting again, aren't you?
Yes.
Our station mascot, Admiral Pom Pom Moggins III, has become trapped on a ledge!
You want me to rescue a cat?
Oh, yes! Now, you will truly learn what it is to be a fire officer in Lego City. To rescue cats is our highest calling.
Because they're usually on top of buildings. But first, you will need some way to get up to him. Hmm?
Go on!
Build a ladder!
I hope my training's almost finished. I've still gotta get to the fireboat. Then, once Vinny's got the boat, I can follow him to Rex.
It's almost time for Admiral Pom Pom's nap.
Is this why there was a stinky fish in the pocket of my uniform?
Yes. Also, in case you get hungry.
Ugh.
Admiral Pom Pom took over from our previous mascot, Commander Claws. And believe me, Commander Claws earned his name. He was quite the contract negotiator. You saved him! Okay, well, we're all done here. I'll see you inside for the chief's birthday party. There's lots of food!
Wow! They've done this place up really nice. Huh. Maybe if we did the same for Dunby's birthday, he wouldn't be such a grumpy pants.
Hey, JC, how you settling into your new job?
Good, but I'm gonna have to get the fire chief out of his office so I can open the door to the boathouse.
I'm sure you won't disappoint me, kid. The last person who disappointed me bought the farm, you know?
You mean?
Yeah, even after I told him it was a terrible investment. Anyway, don't sweat the fire chief thing. You'll figure it out, kid. Everybody has a weakness.
It's no good. I can't beat it. The heads keep spinning and I can't aim my extinguisher straight.
I had the exact same problem, which is kind of worrying, seeing as we're meant to be firefighters.
You know, Chief Burns is such a party pooper.
Yeah, just because we got him the wrong kind of cake.
And blew out the candle before him.
And opened some of his presents.
And congratulated him on his 50th birthday, when he's only 40.
And got him a Mother's Day card instead of a birthday one.
And got his name wrong on it. I mean, what's wrong with that?
He is so touchy.
You gotta aim for their mouths.
But only when they're facing you.
Hey, you did it!
Yeah. Uh-huh, well done, man.
That is outstanding.
What's going on out there? You people better not be enjoying yourself on my birthday. I better not see anyone smiling down there.
Right. I guess I'm done with work for today. I should have brought a book with me.
Who would have thought being a firefighter would involve so much paperwork?
Not me. There are like 100 different forms just for rescuing cats.
I know. Speaking of which, do you have a 37B? It's the one for short-haired tabby cats up an oak tree.
Sorry, we're all out. I've got one for a long-haired green-eyed Persian with a foul temper on top of a traffic signal, if you like.
Nah.
Time to find this boat and sail it away.
Over here!
How did you guys get in here?
We swam.
He swam. I used the back door because I'm not a simpleton.
Oh, man. I just went through basic training to get in here.
And it's a good thing you did, because we're stuck on this side of the fence.
Yeah. And we can't open that big door to get the boat out of here.
Leave it to me.
Like we have a choice.
I like him.
The boss said you should get on the water cannon.
What do you think that little joystick does?
Don't know. Try moving it.
Move! It don't do nothing. See?
Move! Hey! Move! Just leave it alone, then.